And now it's recording.
Okay.
Yeah, it's got REC on.
Okay.
So to reiterate what I just said and didn't get on camera, this is a 27.5-pound watermelon that Eugene bought at ShopRite for $8. And he's carving it up on two cutting boards because it's so large. This will be Eugene sized.
Yeah.
Wow, that's like more than 2 inches wide.
Well, I guess we should get to it.
All right.